Frequency configuration for LPWANs. Future cityscale IoT will be powered by low-power sensors transmitting every few minutes across large distances. These low-power technologies such as LoRaWAN communicate at low data rates across large distances, lasting up to 10 years on a AA battery. Unfortunately, multipath in urban environments causes the signal power of client transmissions to vary across frequencies. Choosing a bad frequency would lead to lower data rate. Lower data rate will lead to more uptime and in turn worse battery life. Our campus scale evaluation study shows that 50% of frequencies only allow a fourth of optimum battery life. Only the top 4 to 5% of frequencies can effectively triple the battery life of the LPWAN client. A brute force approach would be too latency and energy intensive for LPWAN technologies. Further, the optimum frequency changes across time, rendering all this effort moot. Chime presents a new approach for frequency configuration of LPWAN. Chime clients transmit a single packet at a single frequency. The distributed base stations receive this packet and leverage their spatial diversity to disentangle the multipath. This multipath is then used to estimate an optimal frequency of operation for the client. Our approach is low latency, consumes minimal energy, and does not affect the battery life of the client. To achieve this, Chime develops a novel approach for synchronized phase measurements at the distributed base stations, compensated for all offsets. Chime's secret sauce then reverse engineers the signal multipath to estimate the performance across frequencies to advise the client. Our evaluation on a campus scale testbed demonstrates a 3.4 dB of SINR improvement over the median frequency of operation. This corresponds to 230% increase in the battery life of the LPWAN client. Find out more about our paper, Frequency Configuration for LPWANs in a Heartbeat, at NSDI 2020, and read more in the description below.